What I do with these rod holders is I like to take it down to the water line. The water line, it seems like the sand's a little bit looser. It's easier to get it into. So I take it down to the water line. Obviously, you're gonna be fishing high tide to low tide, so the water's gonna go out. As that water goes out, that water's gonna, or the sand's gonna tighten up around your rod holder. It's gonna keep it there. It's gonna be pretty much cemented in. I just basically take it down, and then I move it back and forth, make a trench until you get it to the depth that you like. And then I push it forward, kick sand right in there, and that's not going anywhere. And that's the easiest way to put in the rod holder. You can also put, if you're fishing Bonneville, you could stack up some big boulders. It's an angle piece, so it fits nicely when you put a bunch of boulders around, pyramids and boulders, and then kind of stick it in. With the high water that we had in spring, I was also having to fish in the grassy areas. A little bit more elbow grease to get them in, but they will stick in the grassy areas. Other than that, yeah, that's just how you put it in there. And then I follow it down. So as the water goes down, and I rebait every hour, as it goes down, then I just move my rod holder down with it. That's basically it.